to my channel. Today I have some news about Pixar's next film, Turning Red, which will be released in March 2022. Previous media releases have revealed that Maylin Lee is obsessed with the world's biggest boy band, and now we know the name of that boy band. In the official poster for the film, May has a blue and yellow button on her lanyard which says 4-star town. Disney has also trademarked various variations of this logo, confirming its significance. The reason why we know that this is the boy band name is because of an Easter egg in Luca. In Julia's room, she has a record for the band 4-Star Village, which must be the Italian name for the band. The Easter egg was also confirmed by the director of Luca, Enrico Casarosa. So there you have it, 4-Star Town is the official name of the boy band in Turning Red. I personally can't wait to see the character designs for the members, I presume there will be 4 of them. Anyway, that is all for today. Like this video if you liked it and please subscribe. It would mean so much to me. Bye now and have a magical day!